A growth mindset means that you think you can get better at something with hard work and dedication. While a fixed mindset means you think things just are the way they are and there's nothing you can do to change them. People with fixed mindsets avoid challenges and give up easily. But having a growth mindset means that you embrace challenges, learn from your setbacks, and do better in life.